Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 24, Verse 7. For the house of the Lord had been broken up by Athaliah, that evil woman, and her sons, and all its holy things they had given to the Baals.